In this video, we have been given a circle inside triangle ABC and AC is 5, AB is 8 and BC is 7. Then we have to find DE and EF. So, in any circle, from any point P, if we make two tangents on the circle, suppose this point is A and this point is B, then PA, it will be equal to PB. So here, from point A, if AD is A, then AE, it will be A. And from point B, if BD is B, then BF, it will be B. And from point C, if CE is C, then CF, it will be also C. And now, AB plus BC plus CA, it is equal to 8 plus 7 plus 5. And AB, it is A plus B plus BC, it is B plus C plus CA, it is C plus A, that is equal to 20. And it is 2A plus 2B plus 2C is equal to 20. So A plus B plus C, it will be equal to 10. And we have A plus B is equal to AB, that is 8. B plus C is BC, that is 7. And A plus C, it is AC, that is 5. And we have A plus B plus C is 10. So from these two equations, we can get C is equal to 10 minus 8, that will be 2, and A is equal to 10 minus 7, that will be 3, and B is equal to 10 minus 5, that will be 5. So, we get A is 3, B is 5, and C is 2. And now, in any triangle A, B, C, if AB is A, AC is B, and BC is C, and this angle is theta, then cos theta, it is equal to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. So here, suppose this angle is alpha, then cos alpha, it will be equal to AB square plus AC square minus BC square by 2 times AB times AC, and it will be also equal to AD square plus AE square minus DE square by 2 times AD times DE. And AB, it is 8 a square plus AC is 5 a square minus BC is 7 a square by 2 times AB is 8 times AC is 5. It is equal to AD is 3 a square plus AE, it will be also 3 a square minus DE a square by 2 times 3 times 3. And 2 will get cancelled, and it is 64 plus 25 minus 49 by 40 is equal to 9 plus 9 minus DE square by 9. And 64 plus 25 minus 49, it will be 40 by 40. It is equal to 18 minus DE square by 9. And it is 1 is equal to 18 minus DE square by 9. And if we cross multiply, then 9, it will be equal to 18 minus DE square. So DE square, it will be equal to 18 minus 9, and DE square, it is equal to 9. So DE, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 9, that will be equal to plus minus 3. And DE, it is length, that should be positive. Hence, DE, it will be equal to 3. And we have DE is 3. And now suppose this angle is beta, then cos beta, it will be equal to AC square plus BC square minus AB square by 2 times AC times BC, and it will be also equal to EC square plus FC square minus EF square by 2 times EC times FC. And AC is 5 square plus BC is 7 square minus AB is 8 square by 2 times AC is 5 times BC is 7. It is equal to EC, it is C, that is 2 square plus FC is 2 square minus EF square by 2 times 2 times 2, and 2 will get cancelled, and it is 25 plus 49 minus 64 by 35 is equal to 4 plus 4 minus EF square by 4. And 25 plus 49, it is 74 minus 64 by 35, it is equal to 8 minus EF square by 4. And it is 10 by 35 is equal to 8 minus EF square by 4. So 10 by 35 times 4, it will be equal to 8 minus EF square. And 5 times 2 is 10, 5 times 7 is 35. So it is 8 by 7 is equal to 8 minus EF square. So EF square, it will be equal to 8 minus 8 by 7. So EF square, it will be equal to 8 times 1 minus 1 by 7, and EF square, it is 8 times 6 by 7. So EF square, it is 48 by 7. So EF, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 48 by 7, that is equal to plus minus 4 times a square root of 3 by 7. And again, EF, it is length, that should be positive. So EF, it will be equal to 4 times a square root of 3 by 7. DE, it is 3, and EF, it is 4 times a square root of 3 by 7.